these, you can keep your pistols close.
Thank you.
Achilles has one more thing to show you. Remember what I taught you.
I'm glad he explained to me what pistol holders were for. I would have never figured it out if he had not done that. Mark! It's a tutorial, okay? Why do you have to be a bastard about everything? I mean, just for once, can you just be happy and be cheerful and be a bright, sunny person? You know I'm incapable of that. I don't know why you ask. We were just hoping for once, Mike. Hey guys, welcome back to Mike at Midnight. I'm Mike, it's midnight, let's game. Back with Assassin's Creed Rogue. Woo! My hair looks all crazy, it's because I just got out of the shower. I was dirty, it's hot, I needed a shower.
It was terrible, Achilles. The ground shook, and the ocean waves crashed over Port-au-Prince.
How many were lost?
Thousands. No family was left untouched.
I hate to bring up practical matters at a time like this, but did Mackendal's man complete his task before the earthquake hit?
I cannot know. Von Redi has not been found. He was a strong Maroon, one of Mackendal's best students.
Such a shame. So we cannot know if he found the site.
Indeed. But if there was a temple under the waves, I doubt it is still standing.
And the artifacts that showed the way?
Stolen. The Templars broke in during the chaos. They seized the manuscript and precursor box. I gave chase on the sea, but lost their trail when they reached New York.
We must consider what to do next.
Okay. So, let's see. There was a precursor box, giant earthquake. Some guy may have not completed his mission. Got it. Fine, hang. Okay.
I heard that Liam's waiting for you. Seen him yet?
No, I have not, man with great hat. I love your outfit.
I hear Mistress Hope was looking for you.
Apparently everybody's looking for me, Jesus.
You are late.
Oh, what did I miss?
Only the first hour of training.
We're always training, Kasegawase.
And we'll continue to do so.
Do not waste your words. Shea abhors improvement as much as cats abhor leashes.
Hey.
A pity. The boy has so much potential. But so little discipline.
All right. All right. What would you have me do?
Well played.
Okay, I will go complete my training, because apparently I have to train. I'm not the master assassin yet.
So, what's the challenge today?
Shooting straight and true. Here, you can use these.
These are yours.
Well, I want you to have half a chance of succeeding. Go on. Shoot okay. These targets. You can take your time, but not too much. We've more work after this.
So, look at target with R, hold L2, R, and boom. Boom.
Reload.
And, oh god, reloading takes forever.
Boom. Anyone can hit targets standing still. Let's see how you do on the run.
Okay.
Come on, hurry up.
Boom. Shot. And... oh, damn it. Gotta reload. Shot. Shot. Reload. shot. Come on. Oh, damn it. I wanted to get the
well done, Shay. The little, keep it up.
You know what, the optional objective. That's what I was trying to get to. But god damn it, I missed it. Shay.
Don't let the others vex you. They mean well, but they'll never show it.
All right. Let's see what Hope wants.
It's about time you showed up.
Far be it for me to keep a lady waiting.
I'm no lady here. And don't you forget it. I'm your teacher. And you're better.
Well, some of that is true, at least. What should we be doing?
Exploring a myriad ways to end a life. You two! Make yourselves useful and watch Shay.
Okay.
Can you kill without being noticed?
Well, I can try.
Top form, Shay.
Alright. One dead. No, in the bushes. In the bushes.
Attack from around a corner and your target will never know what hit him.
Let's see. From the bush.
Nicely done.
Bam.
I am surprised.
Now let's up the tree here. Oh, you bastard! Son of a bitch.
Stay low and stick to the brush. Be patient and you might hit your target.
Well, fuck it. I'm not gonna hit what I wanted to anyway.
You certainly know how to handle yourself. Nicely done. I am surprised.
Damn it.
You did better than I expected. Have your skills actually grown, Shay? Do not get a swelled head over it.
Let's see what our Native American friend wants. Mike, don't you mean Indian? No, that's insensitive.
Follow me. It's time you learn to survive in the frontier.
I think I've been managing well enough so far.
Perhaps. But there is more I can teach you.
All right. We'll follow Kesa Hagawana Hustanon again to Bonabon. Paint with all the colors of the wind around, and Mike, you are just awful. What? I liked Pocahontas. It was a good movie. You bastard! There we go.
It is time for the hunt.
He said hunt, right? Mike!
Use all your senses together to find prey.
Hey, buddy. You're a biggin'. And good douche.
Killing should not be meaningless. We must use what nature gives us.
I will use it for sausage.
Good. Now to use what you have taken from nature.
Alright, got me some pistol holders, so now I can put some pistols in it.
With these, you can keep your pistols close.
Thank you.
Achilles has one more thing to show you. Remember what I taught you.
I'm glad he explained to me what pistol holders were for. I would have never figured it out if he had not done that. Mark! It's a tutorial, okay? Why do you have to be a bastard about everything? I mean, just for once, can you just be happy and be cheerful and be a bright, sunny person? You know I'm incapable of that. I don't know why you ask. We were just hoping for once, Mike. Nope. I'm an assassin. I'm a bastard. And I'm gonna kill. Kill, kill, kill. Run, run, run. Story, 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 exposition, exposition, exposition.
Say, I hear you've become quite the marksman.
Generous gift. Thank you, mentor.
My ship awaits, Achilles. The people of Haiti will make good use of your supplies. I trust you will retrieve what has been lost.
Lost?
The Templars stole two precious artifacts. A manuscript of ancient wisdom and a box that allows one to understand its language.
I have tracked the Templar as far as his coast, but I fear the rest is up to you, my friend.
Farewell, Adewale. Whoever controls the artifacts can access precursor sites of power. We must recover them, or none are safe.
Great. I did not complete any of that properly. Jesus.
Not sure where they went. Just glad they're gone. It was a dark time.
Okay. So, what is the exclamation point? I imagine it's... sorry, bunny. Sorry. Love you. But I've learned in these games, take everything you can get. The bunny walks up to you, kill the bunny. Mike! Did you have to kill the bunny? It's hunting, okay? It's not like I'm not utilizing the bunny, okay? I'll tell you right now, if you ever get lost in the woods, you're gonna have to learn how to hunt, and bunnies are pretty plentiful, so... Mike, we don't want to know any of this. Just play the game.
Where to? Wherever Templar affairs lead us.
Liam, it's not like you to set out without a plan.
A plan or no plan. We choose our own battlefield. And hey, we're not most at ease when we're at sea.
Right you are. Let's set sail.
Marching along through the waves and stuff. Don't know if I'll ever reach the end of this weird grid thing. Is there even an end? Alright. Oh wait, why did I do that?
We only have one lead, Shane. Let's hope it brings us closer to the artifacts.
Sir Keely's tasked you with this mission.
No. He tasked me to task you. We need to find what was stolen from Mac and Dalche. You have to recover the precursor box and manuscript. This is your mission.
And what's yours?
Watch your arse.
Achilles doesn't really trust me, does he?
Give it time, Shay. Do this for him. For us. And you'll do much more than earn his trust.
Liam, do you know what Achilles writes about? I see him in his office all the time, bent over his papers.
He keeps records and accounts. Studies what little is known about the pieces of Eden. And of course, he corresponds with assassins on other continents.
Of course. Liam, you can be a right horse's arse when it comes to assuming everyone knows the same as you.
I cannot help if Achilles wants me to be familiar with our counterparts in Europe and elsewhere.
Said like his favorite son.
Connor's his favorite and only son.
Then Achilles is heir. Connor may inherit the house, but you'll be mentor.
We'll see.
Whatever you say, Prince Regent of the Assassins.
You call me that again, I'll throw you in the ocean.
Loose made sails!
Okay.
Raise those sheets! Let's move!
What is here?
Hold them in! Get off the wind!
Oh, okay, it's a dock. Okay.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna explore a little bit. Just a smidgen. How the hell am I supposed to get up there? Okay. Let's see. Yeah, no. Oh, tree. I bet the trees will take me there. Is that a beaver? I'm pretty sure that was a goddamn beaver. Mike, what are you doing? I'm exploring the little islands and shit, so... Is this necessary? To a degree. And... Kaka. Synchronization. Beautiful. No, that's not what I want. Leap of faith. There we go. Okay. Let's set sail on the open seas. Pull into ports and have some sex and get some chlamydia. Oh, 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 pirate's life. Oh, oh, oh. I don't think you're actually pirates in this game. I think this is definitely a different game. Yeah, shit. You're gonna be a dick, aren't you? Yeah, you're gonna be an asshole.
Warship incoming,
we're clear,
Captain!
Fire!
Get a move on!
Ready to hit them, sir!
I don't really want to fight it. Not until my ship's upgraded a little more. Once it's upgraded a little more, then yeah, we'll go taking out some ships. But for now, no! No, you stay away! No, you dirty bastard! Oh, he's gonna be an a-hole. Okay.
Use explosive shot to slow her down.
Wait, can we pull in here? I'd like to very much pull in here.
That cliff will grind the
blues up. Ease it, Snake.
We'll break up.
I want to dock.
Put out some sail.
There we go. Thank you. All right. Time to do the fun thing. Mike, what's the fun thing? Woo! Boom.
Trust me, you will sell those lobster by the ton in France.
Ah, the cabbage farmer has returned. About time.
We have a lead on that curious manuscript.
I'd be surprised if you can read it.
No one can read it, imbecile. This is why the Templar are taking so long with it. But one of our allies has caught a glimpse of their work.
A pirate?
A spy who worked with the pirate. We set sail for Anticosti. That should prove a good test for this floating cesspit you call a ship.
I like my ship. Dick.
How trustworthy are the pirates?
I consider them brothers, ship. When the time comes, they will lend aid and help us fight the Templars. If only the roast beef would realize the Templars were pulling their strings.
Are the Templars truly in control in the colonies?
Not quite, but their influence reaches far and wide.
And what about the spy we're meeting?
You need not worry about Le Chasseur. He is loyal to the Brotherhood. As it happens, he also has friends in both the French and English fleets. And he knows more about what goes on in his part than you can ever hope to learn.
Well, that was goddamn well.
What could you tell me about Adewale? You obviously admire the man.
Aye. I had the honor of working with him once. I've never known anyone who'd done so much for our cause. But it's much more than that.
Adewale was already a legend before joining the Brotherhood. He was a pirate.
Okay.
scourge of the West Indies, rubbing elbows with the likes of Blackbeard, Woods Rogers, and Calico Jack Rackham.
There, Captain. An English vessel. And she looks to be in trouble.
That's fine indeed. Perhaps we should aid her journey to the bottom of the sea.
Now let's not be too hasty. She's full of crown cargo. Take a look through your spyglass and see for yourself.
Pretty sight. I say this is a good day to lighten King George's pockets.
Be careful. A few shots should be enough to cripple her. Too much damage and she'll go down with all souls and all spoils.
We can board and loot her before the crew knows what hit them.
Some sort of cargo there, sir.
So let's see.
Fire!
That's the one I'm going after, right?
Ready to fire!
Get him as much sail as you can!
Mike! Sometimes I think you're just... You're not a very good pirate either. Listen, I am like the best pirate. Damn it, come on. Swing her around. No! Dick.
Keep off the damn mine!
Fire!
Almost ready,
Frank! Oh shit, I'm gonna run into that. Oh. Damn it! Well, I failed. Okay, game, what am I doing then, game? Oh. It doesn't matter if it's that one, I'm just supposed to incapacitate a Navy schooner. Okay, got it. We'll take another crack at it. Okay, there we go. Now it's incapacitated.
Here they come!
There's the Royals and Tops!
Now's the time, let's board her!
Oh shit.
Bait out! Let's go!
Okay, get in close. Board.
Come on,
now we have some fun.
Spires are ours! For the Morrigan!
Mike, you're a crazy son of a bitch!
Hold your fire! Don't want to sink her.
Hey, game, come on, seriously. What the hell? No. Out of the way. Okay, let the health regenerate. What the hell was that all about? There we go. God damn. Okay, let's try this one more time. Damn it. You're all pissing me off. Okay, who else wants to die? That's right. Pussies. Shit! I'm sorry, I don't know what the hell that was all about. We repair the Morgan.
The sea between here and Anticosti is rough, Captain. We should strengthen the Morgan before going any further. There's a harbor master stationed nearby. We can spend our new wealth on improvements.
I didn't realize there was a brotherhood in Haiti.
Yes. Francois McCandle is their mentor. He gathers many of his assassins from the Maroons.
Those are escaped slaves and their children, right?
They are. A shame, though. They escaped terrible conditions only to be killed in an earthquake.
But Haiti's a French colony now.
Aye, it is.
And here, the assassins are helping King Louis. But in Haiti, the French own the slaves who are set free by the assassins.
Our struggle is beyond political borders, Shay.
Anticosti shouldn't be far. Keep us on course, Captain.
Is this the place? I see nothing but fishermen and their gear.
Aye. Per se and fishing go hand in hand. But it will serve our purposes well enough. The French fish these waters first, but King George is laying claim to more every year. The locals are caught in the middle.
Okay. Ah, Jesus.
You'd better borrow some coin. Bartering with an empty purse won't get you very far.
I swear to God, man, I cannot drive a ship to save my life lately. Okay.
What are you needing today, then?
The typical ship stuff. We're gonna upgrade, full armor, confirm. There we go. I'm assuming that's what they wanted me to buy.
My thanks for your trust, Captain.
Oh,
what service can I provide?
My cannons, too. I'll upgrade my cannons, too. Broadsides. There we go. Are you happy now, game? Are you happy?
Rum bit of business, that.
Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and call this that episode. As we continue to knock out a little bit more of the tutorial stuff. Damn, it's getting hot in here again. So, as always, if you like what I'm doing, leave a like. If you don't, leave a like. Share, subscribe, and join the collective. Peace. Watch out.
Yes! Hells to the yeah! Fuck yeah! It was so awesome, I dropped my controller. Woohoo! Yes! Did you feel that rush? Did you feel it?